week. Are we back?
Yeah.
Did Linda get back?
Just now. She's here. Hi, Linda.
Hi there. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, I'm on my phone now because I closed up my computer. I just sat there and waited for a little bit and then this isn't working, so.
Okay, we're back and I'm recording again.
Okay, good, thank you.
So we could just kind of pick up where we were before, but take a moment to just stand and let yourself reconnect. And then stepping out, flowing into cloud hands. Into the first swing, empty the arms. And remember that they're rotating here, just like we were talking about for the third swing. Thank you. Let's sit. We're going to continue with anxiety. And you may still be working with the same awareness of anxiety that you have been, or you might have developed a new one or become aware of a new one to focus on, and that's fine. Take a couple of breaths. You may have a sense of your body settling. Not collapsing. And then extend your mind through your body and have a sense of becoming really comfortable inside your body. So your agenda is your personal anxiety, whatever that may be. If you got your anxiety solved, it would go away. So go up to the crown of your head and focus on, what is your anxiety? Start dissolving downward. Ice to water, water to inner space, now you may be focusing on what triggers your anxiety, or what is the deeper root controlled by the unconscious mind, the heart mind. So you're now trying to dissolve everything that is blocked from the crown of your head to your heart. Thank you. this is the first step. And this first step is ultimately reducing and releasing the heart, which is the pure source of the ideas that are causing the blockages. In the next step, you can dissolve the energy of the anxiety, or you can try and start becoming sensitive. What are the images that are triggering this anxiety? Begin dissolving the energy of whatever it is you find. Even if you have purely mental anxiety, it is being generated from your body. And any form of anxiety is eventually being triggered by your internal organs and glands. So they have to calm down, or you're going to keep getting that anxiety. So continue going downward, ice to water, water to inner space. As you start moving downward towards your lower dantian, working on releasing everything in your lower dantian, and going to emptiness. Heart and your lower dantian are all clear. You know you're almost there. And now we go for the last thing. Continue going down ice to water, water to gas. And you dissolve downward, making sure you really dissolve your genitals until all is smooth. And you keep on going down your legs, your thighs, your knees, your calves, your ankles and your feet, until finally you have everything that you are dissolving downward, going into the burning wells in your feet. From there, it just goes on down into the earth. Once you dissolve all that, your bubbling wells go clear. That means at this stage you've actually cleared everything in your body that is necessary to trigger your anxiety. So keep on dissolving downward, ice to water, water to inner space. Your feet go completely quiet, and you have moved into emptiness enough. Then you just sit like this for a while until your body shifts where you don't have any expectations at all, and your anxiety does not have to return at the moment.